The devil went down to Texas. He was looking for a soda steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy jamming and recording and playing it hot, and the devil jumped on a mesquite stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm an accordion player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good accordion, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet according to gold against your soul that says I'm better than you." The boy says, "My name's George, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, 'cause I'm the best there's ever been." "George, open up your bellow and play that accordion hard, 'cause hell's broke loose in Texas and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get the shiny accordion made of gold, but if you lose, the devil will get your soul." The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." Fire blew from his fingertips as he fired up a bowl. Then the devil strapped his accordion on and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. "Sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done." He played "Bound him on a rum boy run." The devil's in the house with the rising sun. The hands at the club zapateando low. Going to a dog fight, do chow do. Because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden accordion on the ground at George's feet. George said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again, 'cause I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been." He played "Pound the Molly, Run Boy, Run." The devil's in the house with the rising sun. The hammers at the club, zapateando low. Don't do a dog fight, don't chow, do.
Thank you. Ah, no te lo presto. fecha. Así comenzamos con todos ustedes en esta noche, para la raza de las primeras generaciones, para toda la gente joven que hoy está con nosotros, para toda la raza que hoy viene por primera vez aquí al Parque del Rodeo a disfrutar de este gran lugar, cuando nuestras presentaciones en el 94 las hacíamos en vivo, nuestro gran eslogan. Parque del Rodeo, Tejano Music, simplemente lo mejor. El último y nos vamos. No preparé mucho speech, mucho rollo para esta noche. Preparamos un gran arsenal musical que vamos a compartir con todos los oficiales exclusivos en este barrio, Nuevo León y Houston, Texas.
Mi compadre, mi hijo,
eso. El público que llenó esta noche el Parque Rodeo. Ustedes son los que hacen los lugares y los ambientes. De parte de mí, de parte de mi compadre, de Mario Servidor, ahora sí, nos vamos invitándolos a bailar los mejores éxitos tejanos a cargo del sonido oficial de la música tejana. En esta noche está con ustedes lo más auténtico de la onda Tex-Mex, el orgullo de generar su Nuevo León.
Con la gran familia también.